great day to pay a visit to the rebels. I can see why you're gonna need so much Bacta. Don't worry, Otana, we've got you covered. Off ion battery control. Fire! Green 2, bracket, high low now. He's making his run.
I'm on him!
Can't get a lock! Thanks, Green Leader. That was way too close for comfort. Thanks for your help.
No problem, Otana.
Uh-oh. Doesn't look like we got away so clean after all, Galen. We're losing coolant pressure in the primary tank.
You want me to see what I can do?
I think we're fine for the moment. But we better stop at our service platform in the Rokas system for repairs.
Isn't Uncle Anton gonna be there? He's gonna say I told you not to get involved with the rebels.
Yeah, well, I'd rather put up with that than risk trying to get all the way home with this damage.
It's your call.
Hailing Twin Sun Service Platform, this is Captain Tomas Azamin of the Corellian Transport Otana requesting emergency repairs.
Tomas, what happened? Looks like you've been in a fight. You didn't actually contact the rebels, did you?
Everything was just fine until an Imperial fleet showed up. How quickly do you think you could patch up my primary tank?
I'd have to bump a bunch of ships that have been waiting. It's going to cost us if we do that. You're not in any particular hurry, are you?
Well, yes.
Let me guess. You're being followed, aren't you?
Blast your idealism! I told you this would happen! As if the Imperial authorities aren't already difficult enough!
Now, Anton, I took precautions, and I know we weren't ID'd. Look, the sooner we get out of here, the better for all of us, right?
No way! That's Banthus View and you know it!
You can make it home just fine the way you are. You must leave immediately before I report you myself!
Why, you... Are you refusing to help me out?
You're damn straight. I told you we can't afford to get mixed up in this rebellion. We've worked too hard and have too much to lose. Maybe this will make you understand. We'll talk about this after you get home. Twin Sun Platform out.
Yasmin. The Empire has just driven me and my family from our home. We seek your protection. May we approach?
You're Tomas Azamin's kids? He was a good man. I was sorry to hear of your loss. You're welcome to join us.
But how did you know where to find us?
I'm a friend of Owen Garn, one of your starfighter pilots. Is he there?
Well, we can discuss that in person.
Follow your escorts to the cruiser Defiance.
Admiral Holtz, engineering reports that they have completed their repairs, but warn you that without adequate parts or tools, they cannot be certain the hyperdrives will function at top efficiency.
Very well. Was the sensor station able to repel the rebel attack?
Negative, sir. Gunboats from Tau Squadron have reported that the station was destroyed. Oh, incoming message, sir. Command has given us new orders. We are to return to Coruscant for an inquiry into the rebel attack.
Of course. Signal command. Inform them we shall arrive in 2 weeks. Navigation, set course for Coruscant. Engage hyperdrive. Less than top efficiency indeed, Lieutenant. Tell command to expect us at Coruscant in 3 weeks.
We have recovered the damaged remains of the facility's computer core, Admiral Zarin. Our technicians are looking at it now. It appears that we will be able to recover a significant amount of data.
Excellent. And what of Director Lenzer?
The log shows he fled the scene in a shuttle. That is all the information we have, sir. There is a high probability that his shuttle was destroyed in the battle.
A shame, but the project will continue. The data recovered from the prototypes will prove valuable to us as we move into the next phase of development. As soon as the tugs are all on board, set course for Research Station Obsidian.
Shuttle AA-23, you are not authorized for launch. Power down your engines and submit your flight plan. Shuttle AA-23, you are ordered to comply. Power down your engines and... AA-23, we have you in our sights. Power down at once or we will open fire. Homing mines, evasive action now. I can't shake them.
I think I got it. I'm routing it to the display now.
No, it's plans for a new Death Star. Get this information to High Command at once. I only hope it's not too late.
Cargo operation proceeding.
Fine, sir. We're moving a new shipment in now. Nari's people are delivering this stuff so fast that our crew's having trouble keeping up. I'll keep you posted, sir.
Very good. I'll check in with the convoy escort.
Red 4, what's your status?
Red 4, I say again, what is your status?
Everything checks out, flight control. Sorry about that, sir. But With the Hurum taken care of and the Imperials out of our hair, things seem almost relaxed.
I'm sure there will be plenty of excitement when we reach Sullis.
I roger that.
I want to make the jump to hyperspace.
We're almost there, Admiral. But at the rate they're gaining, it's going to be close.
Your friends have failed. Now, witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.